What's up, y'all? So, today we're going to sealer, base coat, and clear coat the bumpers and wing. Never painted before, so we'll see how it comes out. This is how the primer came out. Not bad. You can see I used some glaze over spots where there was pinholes or little cracks in the paint. Not really cracks, like just little lines to cover that. Gonna sand all this down tomorrow or later tonight, depending on how painting all that stuff goes. But look at this roof, boys. Look at the roof. Never done body work ever in my life. Never. Look at that roof. So yeah, the primer came out pretty good. Got a little bit on my wheel there. What are you gonna do, huh? But yeah, it came out pretty good. Considering I've never sprayed anything before, I'm not disappointed with it. I'm happy with it. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna hit. Got the garage all cleaned up. We're gonna hit it with the epoxy sealer, black. Hopefully that comes out good. I'm using a little purple gun. Not a pro. Don't pretend to be. So I use this 1.8 Harbor Freight HVLP to do my primer, and the internals are clean. But I don't feel like switching it over. And I already had this, and a guy dared me to use it, saying that I'd be happy. So that's what I'm going to use to spray my Shopline sealer, and then I'm going to spray my base coat and clear coat. So this was a 2K primer. And then sanded down with wet sand 400 grit. And so it's nice and smooth. And we're going to spray them up, see what happens. Thank you. All right, boys, let's go ahead and spray some clear, huh?
All right.
My bad. Definitely not clear. We're going to spray the base coat. I don't know what happened, but there's two coats down. It's looking pretty good, I guess. Hell, I don't know the difference. Anyway, we'll come back in a second. All right, dudes, so it's time to spray clear. We'll tack it off, and then we'll hit it with some coats of clear. This stuff's such a pain in the goddamn ass, I tell you, boys. By the way, go to your auto paint shop for this stuff. I was buying Bondo brand for like $2.99 a pop. And I went to the place where I bought all my paint yesterday. And a box of 12 of these, Crystal brand, which is better quality, was $12. So, about less than half the price for a better product. At an auto parts, at an auto paint shop, which is kind of surprising. You think it'd be more expensive, but it wasn't. So, maybe they gave me a good deal because I spent $700 on paint. I don't know. All right, there we are. Let's go ahead and ball that bad boy up. Get all the dust and shit off of here. Which, if you're painting in your garage like I am, this is really important. If you're in an isolated paint booth, maybe not as much. Tacked off. Let's get her going.